My sensors read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
We've got targets!
Dark fungus. School-aged Liam would have been so excited.
Let's be careful around the native flora, okay, everyone?
Weird glowy mushrooms. My day is complete.
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be. Missing.
The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
Thank you.
interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect. The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
Reading of the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Pathfinder Ryder, with the Andromeda Initiative. I'm... from another galaxy. Take a moment. Find your bearings.
More aliens appearing out of nowhere? What's going on?
The remnant tech around here had you frozen in some kind of stasis.
I don't know who you are. Just stay back!
I don't think he remembers being frozen.
Pack your equipment. We're leaving. Alert Palev that there's an alien presence by the monolith.
That went well.
What's your status, Ryder? Did you figure out what happened to the research team?
We deactivated the stasis field. They're safe and making their way back.
That's good news. You should come too. Kiran looks like she wants to talk to you.
One down. Heads up! Rokar and... Turians?
Those are Natanas uniforms, Pathfinder.
The Turian Ark?
Just got bigger.
Thank you.
Nice work. Sam, another memory prompt?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Shot to the gut. Painful. I appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Scott Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance. Did the Council's dirty work for 15 years.
What? Like their laundry?
More like classified assassinations and espionage. The Initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanis hit the Scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Knowing Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
The debris and stasis pods from Natanis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
You go left, I go right?
Something like that. Here's my frequency. Call when you find something.
I can't believe this is really happening. Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or until the aliens killed us. We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
Anything from the crash belongs to the Initiative. It'll go back to the Nexus with you.
Good. No telling what's still intact. Don't want hostile aliens using it against us. If you find anything from Ark Natanis, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
You don't feel any different?
I don't think so. Why? Do you?
My mind feels clouded, but I don't know if I'm just tired.
You weren't lying. Kiran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding, and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnants, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.
Ark Natalis debris, tagged for salvage. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Ark Natalis debris, tagged for salvage. Ark Natalis debris, tagged for salvage. Ark Natalis debris, tagged for salvage. Ark Natanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Frag on the way!
Stuff like this that makes everything worthwhile.
Stay alert. We don't know what's down there.
Those bloody remnant bots try to push us off.
Ark Natanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Got them all.
Automated forward station deployment. Arc Natal. List debris tagged for salvage.
Done. You're flanked!